And the next award goes to a young entrepreneur with Down syndrome from Navy Mumbai. After so many hardships and challenges in her life, both physically and mentally, she overcame them by being outstanding. Almost every skill she acquired, including handicrafts, kitchen work, cooking, baking, music, and dancing. After realizing her potential, her parents and brother gifted her with Aditi Corner in 2016. She was elected as an office bearer from Navy Mumbai for Self Advocates Forum of India in 2016. She has also been elected as the president of SAFI SAFI Maharashtra region and was featured on the TV show Maggie Kitchen Journey on Zee TV. More recently, she was honored by the Delhi government on Women's Day. She is a young adult who is still exploring her life endlessly and helping others move forward with her in the process. I request Achif Guest to present the award.
The award goes to Miss Aditi Verma.
मेरा नाम रीना वर्मा, मैं अदिति वर्मा की मदर हूँ। 1 जनवरी 2016 को हमने इसका ये कैफे शुरू किया और आज हम खुशी से कह सकते हैं, गर्व से कह सकते हैं, 2 साल पूरे हो गए हैं और इस बच्ची ने बहुत मेहनत की है।
अदिति खाना में अलग अलग वैरायटी स्नैक भी है और लंच भी है।
Can relate this video with our gallery, because this video has been viral for a long time, and here we have Aditi Verma in Chennai with IICON 2020 to bag the Inclusivity Champion Award. Aditi Verma here for you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Congrats, Aditi Verma.
Thank you, sir.
Few words from you, Aditi.
Thank you all of you. मुझे award मिला है, मुझे सारे सब family की support, जो award है सबको भी congrats. मेरी family ने support किया. Thank you all. My mother, thank you. Our teachers, thank you.
Thank you so much, everyone. These skills are getting more motivation and more strength. Now, as lockdown is going on, Aditi is busy in making new dishes and how to plan further, because after lockdown, what will be the situation? So she's busy making all these. Thank you so much, everyone, for giving her strength by this. Thanks a lot.
Oh, wonderful. So she's making new strategies for her cafe. That's great to hear. We're all proud of you, Aditi. And we are proud of you, my dear Aditi Verma's mother, because you've been the pillar of support, and every special mother is a big support to, you know, all the people like me, like us. So yes, a big salute and hats off to you.
Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Aditi Verma.